hello and welcome to the Waste Management Phoenix Open. My name is Luke Elvey, and alongside me, as always, is John McCarthy. We're anticipating a great day. Can't wait to see what unfolds.
Hi, Luke. Glad to be here. Hope you're doing all right here today as we kick things off at TPC Scottsdale. Could you tell us a little bit about this first hole? What are we up against here?
The opening hole at TPC Scottsdale is a pretty straightaway, medium-length par 4. Anything less than driver off the tee will avoid that bunker off the fairway to left. However, this green, there are no bunkers around it, so if you want to be ultra-aggressive, you'll have nothing shorter than a flip wedge in for your approach.
Thanks, Luke. We'll catch up after 9 holes and see what's happening. And with that, I declare this event has begun. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
Yeah. I gotta get my other controller out. This one's kind of drifting.
And this putt is for birdie. Gracious,
oh,
that
I just
was
missed it.
Close.
What's up, everybody? Once again, playing another round of PGA Tour. Check me out on Facebook at dog_pound_gaming. Follow me on Twitter. Don't forget to hit the like
goodness,
and subscribe.
Just missed.
Let me see if I can get this win.
Yeah, this one's about 6 feet away.
Not doing too good right now. Last round I did real good.
Yeah. And a decent little putt there.
Sucks.
And starting the day off here at 1 over par.
Forgot to mention or run through the red light.
And now let's move to the second hole.
Remember, I was like, "You gonna take off at the red light?" And I'm like, "What the hell is she doing?" I'm like, "She don't lost her mind. I'm in the car with her and shit."
Exactly where this will end up, but yeah. It could be bad.
Oh. Yeah, I thought that was going out of bounds, but luckily it stayed in.
And about 105 yards to the pin from here.
Yeah, Mr. Tilly's not here with me today. He was here earlier. I don't know where in the hell he went.
And now from 15 feet.
Got it, baby.
That one will go for 30.
Put me at an even par.
That hole will bring him down to even par. Thank you. And now the third hole tee off.
Pretty good drive.
Pretty good so far.
Can't complain. Hopefully with that wind speed, it kept it straight. Damn. It actually kind of took it farther than I thought. Doesn't help that with that follow through. I was slight to the right.
210 yards to the pin.
He should have kept it on there. May I go this way? Actually, yeah, I'm going to go right there. And then I will. Light left. Now hopefully I'm not wrong here. Hopefully this right here does the trick. Nope.
And I think that's the hybrid. Well, I think this is heading to the rough.
My follow through was bad.
And that one's going to miss the green.
Just going a little bit over and just give it a small flop.
And this for the birdie.
See if I can get this other bird. I mean, it's got the motion, but it's just got that much. So, let me see if this works. Probably should have went more to the right. Got it, baby.
And finishing this one with a good putt.
Let's go.
And
getting better at my putting.
One under for the day.
Let's go.
And the wind could come into play on this one. I know some others have had some issues. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
It's got a 7 mile an hour carry with that pitching wedge. Let the wind take it a little bit, so I'm just going to do this here.
Going with a pitching wedge here.
Hopefully the wind takes it as far as I want it to go. Oh, I'll take that. I mean, luckily it landed on the green.
Like that. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup.
Let's see. Got somewhat of a slant. Moving too much. Let's see. Don't want to hit it too hard either. Got
it. The bird.
Let's go.
And just like that, he takes a share of the lead. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Through the brush on this one.
If I'd have had a perfect stroke on that or stride on that one, I would have landed where I wanted it, but unfortunately it didn't.
To save par. And that one will drop. And he's still tied for first place after that one. moving on to the sixth here.
See if I can't go yard on this one. Well, this one's it's got a little bit working against me, but just gonna curve left. Yep, I knew it. But I'm closer to the hole.
I can't see him being too happy about that one.
Closer to the cup. Let me see. I'm fighting against these. Here. 66 yards, that's 64 yards. Let me put a little loft in it. That's bullshit. That should have went farther. I mean, I could have changed it, but. God damn it.
From 18 feet.
All right, I gotta make this to save par. If not, I'm gonna be at a one under. And I'm not gonna make it. It's alright. I'll be one under.
This putt's about 3 feet away.
Had me in the
lead. After that, he will fall out of first place.
I'm in third. I was in the lead.
Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store.
Hopefully I can come back on this one. Alright, so I'm not going with that one. That one's got a 9 mile an hour. One speed. And then I'm gonna give it a little bit of a loft. See if I can't let it carry. With the wind, hopefully it works out in my favor.
Could have put a bit too much club on this one. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot.
No, it was
and
not.
I am pretty sure the wind had something to do with that.
Yes, it did.
And about 9 feet to go here. Ooh, just missing here.
Well, looks like I'm going to be at an even par now.
And this for the bogey. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, that's going to put him up to even par. And he's also tied for seventh place on the leaderboard. And the eighth hole is next. Okay, and 135 yards to the pin. Going with the pitching wedge here.
Nice.
And he's got to be happy with that. And this one's for birdie.
Well, yes, sir. Yes, sir, I am.
And folks, this is looking too good. And that one goes in for the bird. And one under for the day after that hole, and is currently tied for second place on the leaderboard. And on to the ninth hole.
Oh, my pullback on that wasn't that good. Might not be using the right term on pullback.
25 yards to go here.
I'm pulling that bitch back, so that's what I call it. But anyway, it wasn't all that great, but luckily it turned out pretty good, that follow through. So that was pretty good. That one looks promising. Hopefully it gets me somewhere on the green. Oh, shit.
That's just poor luck on that approach. Just didn't have enough club.
Didn't have much club. Motherfucker, I'm gonna give you some club.
And this is to save par.
See how that flows? That flows pretty fast. Flow is pretty quick. Oh
my goodness, that was close.
And I hit it just a tad too hard.
This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. Missing.
You've got to be kidding
me. That's looking to be about 2 feet.
Come on, bro. It's embarrassing.
And Luke, as we finish the front nine and get ready to tackle the back, what are you looking forward to? It's a beautiful course. Is there anything you want to bring to our attention?
Well, everyone loves a party, don't they, John? And this stadium hole 16th at TPC Scottsdale is right in the thick of the action. However, the holes around it are as equally impressive as well. I love 15 and 17. So many changes can happen on the scoreboard.
Thanks, Luke. Okay, and the 10th hole.
I'm only on the 10th hole, hopefully. I mean, I got a good chance of turning this around. Let's see if I can't do that. Let me see what this driver will get me. That wind speed,
it should
get me on the fairway. Yep. With no wind speed, that definitely would have went way by that damn sign back there.
Yeah, it's about 105-yard shot to the pin.
Uh, carry it a little bit. See if that works out in my favor. Not too bad.
And I think he's going to like that. And about 18 feet to the cup.
This for a minute. Damn, I knew that was going to happen.
That's about a few feet from the cup. Will drop for par. And plus one on the day after that hole. And that also means he is tied for seventh place. And moving on to the 11th hole.
Still that one over. Woo, that one's going right.
And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And let's see what he can do here. He's deep, deep into the rough.
He's deep, deep, deep to the rough. Man, fuck you. There it goes. Come on. It's bullshit. It should have went at least where that marker was at.
Man, that shot is.
I didn't have the wind.
The
I didn't have the wind fighting against
reach.
Me.
Let's see what happens.
I mean, shit. Now watch this. If I do it like that, it's probably going to go past it. Well, not too bad.
This one's about a 7-footer. And that putt drops for par. And one over for the day after that hole. And he's also tied for 6th up there on the leaderboard. We have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens.
This one's fine against me.
Going with the 8 iron.
The 8 iron.
And with that, he's on the green. And this. And that putt drops. And that one's going to bring him down to even par. And he's tied for second place on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par five. This will go far.
Going yard on the pitches.
And about 205 yards to the pin. Here's a hybrid shot.
Too far. Damn it. No! Stop, 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 stop. Try to turn more.
And this putt's for Bernie.
Aimed more left. More than likely I would have had it. Ooh. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, son of a bitch.
And now let's take a look at that leaderboard. And he's gonna stay right where he is, even par after that one. And he's currently tied for second place on the leaderboard. Off on this par four.
I came up a little to the left, maybe just a little too much. I was trying to get it to curve and go a little bit farther down the fairway, but. Love you, babe. See you in the morning. Sorry, I was giving my daughter a kiss. 5 iron. Even though I know it's putting it, it seems like it's putting it past the cup. But with the wind speed and a little bit of loft, it should be able to, you know, bring it back down. Hopefully where I want it. Somewhat. Well, like this is not with a stroke like that.
And this one's still in the rough, but it was hit out of some really deep rough into some not so deep rough.
And of course that one went all the way the hell out there.
And about 34 feet to go.
God damn, this motherfucker put me in the next fucking city. God damn. Oh!
And it just misses. And this one for the double.
Yeah, the double bogey. Fucking bitch.
Ooh, that one's that's too bad.
Fucking triple bogey.
And this putt for triple bogey.
Son of a bitch.
And as we look at the leaderboard today, the current score to beat is 2 under par. And now setting up for this par 5.
Let's see, there's fucking 3 over par. Get the fuck out of here, man.
And this shot's looking promising. And I wish my prediction had come true, but that actually ended up in the rough.
What the hell?
And this is heading directly at the water hazard.
I wish I grew.
Oh. And just a thrilling shot there.
Oh, that would have been nice if I was able to do that again.
And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And after that one, he's going to stay right where he was on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the loudest hole in the game of golf, the 16th at Scottsdale. It's always a treat, isn't it? Heading for the green.
Nice.
And the tee shot has landed safely on the green here at the 16th hole. It's a weight off their shoulders, I'm sure. And that one will drop for birdie. Currently sitting at plus two for the day. And he's also tied for ninth on the leaderboard. On this par four.
Let's go.
I think you'll like that.
Not exactly.
And about
what
14 feet away here.
Well, I wanted it, but. Going.
Ooh, just missing here. And for the par. And that one will drop. Okay, and staying right there in ninth place after that hole. As he tees off here on the final hole, he is only four strokes off the lead. Things can still happen.
Some women, man, I'll tell you.
He appears to be heading for the fairway here. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys. Just give me a sec here. Hopefully it doesn't travel too far. See if I can somewhat bring my
And he will like that.
And this next down. Putt for a final round, 72.
This one's got a pretty fast flow. Got
and
it.
That one drops for the
Let's
birdie.
Let's go.
And Luke, his round has come to
hope
an
everybody.
End.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
There,
thanks for sticking around.
They played
thanks
beautifully,
for,
tee to green and around the course. They really
playing this round out
game,
with me. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe.
A strong performance.
I look forward to putting more videos up here.
Well,
I look forward to seeing
it.
Your guys'
thanks for
comments.
Joining us today.
Those of you guys that do play this game, if there's any advice or any tips or any pointers you guys could tell me, leave them down in the comments below. Those are always welcome and appreciated. Till next time.